is Diyanah.
Hi, my name is Arya.
Hi, my name is Devika.
Other meter button.
This is the color sorter, also known as the A2D1. A small motor, a color sensor, and a large motor. This color sensor here is used to sense the colored bricks. This is the touch sensor, and when the
light,
this large motor makes the sorter move around.
Okay, good.
This is a small motor. It moves the interceptor down. When it moves down, the color bricks you have sensed moves out. Our robot, D2A1, is really useful.
Once we collect natural resources, D2A1 will sort them out.
Okay.
Hazardous waste can be sorted out by the color sorter. For example, needles from hospital.
Our
robots are
highly
innovative.
I can definitely see my robots helping humans in the future,
as they are very advanced.
It's also fun and cool.
Yeah!
Nice idea.
We first made this using the R-Storm instructions, but the instructions hand didn't move at all, so it just laid there. So we added this EV3 motor and the small motor to make it move. But that whenever we sense the red brick, it always said it was yellow. So we changed the programming around, and now it's all good. I just demonstrated in the video. Our robot now is merely a model of our future projects. In the future, we would like to make it bigger, so it could be much more useful in the real world. To improve this robot in the future, we would like it to analyze substances according to its physical and chemical properties.
Thank you for watching our video!